So the Galaxy Watch lineup is seeing its biggest upgrade in years with the Galaxy Watch 6 and Watch 6 Classic. Not only is Samsung making them look pretty by reducing the size of bezels, but they're also fixing the basics that make a good smartwatch, which is a good software and hardware. I'll come back to that in a moment, but first let's talk about a new feature on the Watch 6 that can measure things around you. Samsung today announced that the Galaxy Watch 6 lineup will launch with a new app called ThermoCheck that allows users to check the temperature of their surroundings without a need for physical contact. This means apart from measuring the skin temperature, you can also check the temperature of the water you're about to swim or check the temperature of the food you're about to eat to stay better informed of your surroundings. The Watch 6 will use an infrared sensor, and the best part is, no physical contact is required to get a measurement, which is really cool. Since the Watch 5 also has a temperature sensor, this app will eventually be made available to last year's watches as well. And not just that, Samsung has also announced that two new big apps are coming to Samsung watches, WhatsApp and Samsung Wallet, which is awesome. This means you can make payments right from your Watch 6 and also have the world's biggest messaging app right on your wrist. Next, Samsung has just updated its reserve page for the Watch 6 and its new foldables. Now, not only do you get $50 for free, but also an additional $340 on top of your trade-in value. And it costs you $0 to make a reservation. This is a great deal in my opinion, and all you need to do is put your name and email and reserve. And if you don't like what you see at the Unpacked event, you don't even need to make a purchase. The link to the offer is in the description. Moving on, we also have the official specs of the Watch 6 and Watch 6 Classic, which shows that we are also getting some good performance improvements. Not only they are using a brand new chip on the Watch 6, but they're also increasing the RAM to 2GB from 1.5 on the Watch 5 Pro. Like I said the last time, the Watch 5 isn't as good as the Apple Watch in terms of speed and overall responsiveness, but the use of a faster chip and more RAM could very well solve that problem. Not only that, the Watch 6 will also feature highly detailed sleep tracking and recommendations about getting a better sleep experience. It will also have slightly bigger screen, improved fitness tracking, and sapphire glass, which is stronger than Gorilla Glass, which means it's extremely durable and resistant to scratches. Subscribe for more updates, and I'll see you tomorrow. Peace out.